hace ser.
Yeah!
Heavenly Father, we thank you, we bless you for what you have done in Jesus' mighty name. Let the people of God shout louder, amen. Amen. Wow. Somebody say, wow. Tell somebody the atmosphere is charged. Yeah. Praise Jesus. I said, praise Jesus. Thank God for everybody. Thank God that you are in His presence. And I have a few minutes to go to close the service, but all the singing are part of the service. Amen? So it is not just the beginning, so it is part of the service. So I've put all together, so I will make sure that I finish my presentation of delivering of the word. I started with you from last week from the book of Acts, the chapter number 20, the verse number 35. Acts chapter 20, the verse number 35. And that is where I started with you. And I started by telling you that in Paul, all what he did, his time came for God to use him. He persecuted the church. He hated them. But you see, God is God of merciful, God of love. And he forgave him, but he met him on his way to Damascus. And I emphasized on that so much last week. But today, get in there because of what I want to touch today. And I want to touch today, and then next week we conclude, because we know that we have a harvest ahead of us, a Thanksgiving time that we are going to sow unto God. Ask somebody, are you ready to bless God for all that he has done? All right, ask the person again, are you ready to bless God for all that he's been doing in your life? And let the person answer you. All right, so the book of Acts chapter 20, the verse 35, and it says, I have showed you all things, how that so laboring you ought to support the weak. And I like this version, and said, in everything I did, I show you by this kind of hard work. I like the NIV one. In everything that I did, I show you that by this kind of hard work, we must help the weak. And that is one phase of it. So Paul was admonishing, or two, one I would tear from the said, yeah, me, you are your name on me, but what the name I'm going to say, but the modern hard work. Everybody shout hard work. One more time, church. And I emphasize last week, say, yes, yeah, brother, way without that word, hard work attitude, you can never make it. You need to work hard. Work hard spiritually, work hard. Academically, work hard. Economically, work hard. As a parent, work hard. As an apprentice, work hard. When you're a hard working person, your boss even will never like and love you. Can I hear amen to that? Yeah. Tell somebody, work hard. In fact, you can never be a husband without having an attitude of working hard. And Paul said, in everything I did, I show you. Yes, I'm show you. So if you're a leader, that is one thing that you have to do. You must decide that you show your followers your secret of success. Which we know the comfort now, Benjana, because maybe minimum, maybe a one, and Yama say, and Yama Jago. No, you need to show your people. Even that is how we determine to choose somebody as a leader. Even if you can have a leader who cannot show you the secret of his success. So why you here? The man here and also with me show children. Who would the come for me? That's what I say. My year, by me, the minimity, yeah, 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 yeah. Nanny, why a criminal? The person must show you. You cannot live with your husband now, Kuruko, Jumaba, Obaban, Okuraka, and Monopeshe, no, what the Abba, no, what the one at the Fiena, K, Mono, a brand new. The next month, no, I change it, brand new bill, Ninina, and the demo. Your husband cannot show you. It means that you are living with an armed robber. Because he doesn't show. In fact, so when you are a background, if you are a child, and I want to have power property, it's a big son of papa. Now, come back, son. Well, you are a idiot. You pay, yes, sir. You wait till you are dying, baby. Can you do it to one? And say, yeah, my intro. Yeah, my intro. No, just look at the face and tell the person. Because many people have succeeded, but they don't show the people that follows them. You know, what does it mean? So be as why you as will show in Chirawa. On Chirawa, the secret that Chira said, you must always depend on him or her. But if the person shows you, actually, it's a quite of us who are here, you know. What so fast are Pampanoswa? Can I hear a big amen to that? So Paul said, in everything that I did, dear me, ye biano, I showed you that by this kind of hard work, and the man, me, Paul, me, Timmy. so see the na me ye de me ye nyina no, it is because I work with an attitude of hard work. Hard work. Tell somebody hard work pays. Catch as a hard work pays. Can catch it and be a mama hard here. So one juma now no sabo or workers or mobile juma late and then you look at them with the mumbrasa umbugu juma. And now you the chief executive, the one that is a dreamer that started the business, late, and then your workers too, they come late because you are not there on time. You are not showing them the way that the work can be sustained. Everybody says sustain. Sustainability. Sustainability. It must be sustained. It must be sustained. A business, it must be sustained. But sustainability comes by hard work attitude. Chile me diye su okoskua onima diye. Ne bisa ni secret oye hard work reader of the books. Okenkai. Oye good reader. So if anybody want to succeed was me diye, I will leave my life in a very haphazard way. Me yen biara biara. Me diye mene namwada. Me basa me kenkai no nama kenkai. Da mempa na menkai. That person income if fluctuate. A cost runa perform because on your hard work, on your consistent. And hard work person must be very consistent. Can I hear amen? Because consistency means that at the end of the year, and then may die. May ye atua so dame, your nama, your nama, your nama, your nama, your nama, your nama, your. So hard work, you must coincate. Also, who far dear be your friend or say, consistency. And now, Baba, sorry, enter next week. No, I'm late. You are not consistent. And it will be to your tight. The next time, at this 6 months, you are not consistent. And now, it's been no idea. And next Sunday, November, he said, yeah, it's been no idea. It's June, you are not consistent. You are a husband, you pay school fees. You are not consistent. Inconsistency can affect even marriage. It be good our dear. Today be our three. The babies who are on three months. Today be a bad man. The name is Moody, 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 Moody. Just what you say? When you move nearer, the piano will move. See the crooked inconsistency in relationship. And at times you come to church, you see some of them. They do the same. Very inconsistent. You see that inconsistency. I'm touching serious matters. Inconsistency a break your family because who first know when say free chrome back the way we share oh eja I come back now you to say. But Nansei Sinibi Apano Mosi Afrenze Uben so Kuma Bab and Kurawa to say, and Grandad, and no. When so obey a corny teen and grinning and uncoma, and since I'll be a little reduce, was the misses any. A And then inconsistency, you don't have time for him, you don't have time for your children, you don't have time for the family. If you not man, I know I start to say fedia will move out from the house. It's more on mefia and term senior that would name so banner. Touch somebody and tell him that hard work and consistency, hard work and consistency. Tell another person one more time and I move. No, so I catch you to be a mammy idea. Consistency. Move on, my son, my son, but here. Yeah, check here every quarter. What about sorry at once? Why 3 Sundays? Inconsistency. It's why you are crying to me. Move on, my check in the MFB. Very good analysis. You want to say, yeah, you must say, yeah, because. By 5 years in our tight, there be a 10 cities. It will know that inconsistency. In 5 years, it is baby, Ujina and Ujina. Touch somebody, hard work and consistency. Can catch you be a mammy hard here? And so Paul said, in everything that I did, I show you that by this kind of hard work. And if you ask, nobody can succeed without hard work. No, what do you want to be mad? What do you need? You want to add hard work. When you worry me, dear. When you worry me, dear. Obey, but there be an army miss you on them. So, on that worry me. Sir, obey, Jah, where we are. Because, now me pe, if you do, I didn't know me worry ye. Me pe, oba, when me be bon komo. Me pe, oba. Obetimi akire me se mayem rekura obetimi ahye me nkuran amama sobe agina ho me pe oba se etobre bi na mayem mudia wono so nka se waye mudia me so mayem mudisa babi me ya na mabra bon me fie me nya sa niema we enu ti na me pe oba me jidi se me yemre won pae bom kura wode ne mpae bo be pega me kakran kakran no aka jams akwesi don't worry so utresi ase urade be pega ye na we die wo be ya oba ye die me tresi ase anu asan so me kon wo mia me ko. No, touch somebody and tell the person that are you part of it or not? No, touch it in the business of my head here. And so Paul said, I did all that I did with hard work and consistency. Not only that. But okay, now let me remember you. Remembering the words. Everybody say, you must remember. One more time. Well, what can you maybe 2 hours, but I'm jumping it because then you know I'm a person, me emphasize, but I say, remembering the words of Jesus. And this is Paul. Remembering the words of Jesus. Tell somebody all the time, remember what the Lord has said. Come on, say it one more time. No, come on, say it one more time again. We are sinning, but we are not going to be all the time. Remember the Yamiaka. Because life on a tobri be a nema kosher and a nema bafom. But a nema bafomwa. Remember that the Lord is your shepherd. Remember that the Lord is your provider. Then remember that the Lord will never leave you nor forsake you. Remember that the Lord who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. You must remember. So when Kai Nyamia Kafahua, which Niamechahua, there is a tendency to throw in the towel. But you will not throw in the towel. Won't to towel nungu because what Christ said, when Yamia can be a family who said, when Shira men san were. We shira me yafunumumba. We shira ma wadi yaso. We shira ma sinumumba. I remember the Lord has said that the children and kwada ebefri obana sinumono, they will bruise the head of the serpent. And so I don't have enough today, but I know that my children will be champions one day. No, can I hear louder? Amen. Tell somebody and tell him or her, you must remember all that the Lord has said. Tell another person one more time. One more time. One more time again. So Paul said, remembering the words the Lord Jesus said. Eti di ene ma Paul ti mi ye di oye nyina no okai ka kire won se ma menka kai di urade aka. Can it be your mama God? No, sir, can it be your mama here? No, sir, can for the last one. So he remembered the words of the Lord. He remembered the goodness of the Lord. He remembers where God picked him up from. And so Paul said, remembering the words of Jesus. And what was he talking about? Remembering the words of Jesus, it is more blessed to give than to receive. And to the other one, what kind of man say? Monkai say, Oura Yesu can say, Eye Shiram Nia Odima Eche Nia Oche. So he was remembering himself and remembering the people. And remembering himself means, or can one say, Unse me ye juma bibre, because Yesu can say, In Shirane Nia Odima. So giving my time, giving my money, helping people, helping the weak, I'm remembering because Jesus said, I must be giver. I must be a giver. And blessed is I who is a giver. Can I hear amen? No, can I hear amen again? So God doesn't bless the only the person who always receive. When you miss Shiraniya, they be away ready to give. Katrumia, when you miss Shiraniya, they be away ready to give. Katrumia, two, three people. Yeah, two, three people. Tell them, look at them. Tell another person again. No, so God blessed those that are givers. Touch somebody. God bless those that give. One more time. Are you saying that God cares? But God does what? Huh? So say me a giver. There is no way we make them say, I'm sorry, how do we give one name fiance? What you mean saying it is not biblical. The more I give, the more I blessed. I receive blessings from the Lord. Can I hear amen? You've been doing good to people who will be a say, we your papa cry me fear, we your papa no more. And my walk from it is never true. The more I give, the more I will receive. Because blessed are those that give. Can I hear amen to that? Now let's go to 1 Corinthians chapter 4 and see what is there that Paul emphasized again. Paul said, let a man so account to us as of the ministers of Christ, stewards of the mysteries of God. Paul is saying, since the day we gave our life to Christ, God has given things. Everybody say things. One more time. Yanka enuoma. Katrina enuoma. Now, so I can't be a mama here. So then, men ought to regard us as servants of Christ and as those entrusted with secret things of God. So you sitting here, maybe nobody value you, but God, he has entrusted secret things of God into your hands. Oh, somebody shout amen. God believes in you so much. When you make a Jude toto, and was what the near may be a show and some catch that why I want to say, Yamed the near man shaman some. God has entrusted secret things. They will fear for Munuda are your secret things. Awarepa are your secret things. Successful life are secret things. Good education, secret things. The Ghana will be anyeda, a secret things. But the Lord said, I have entrusted into your hands. Can I hear amen? Amen. So, no, God has entrusted mysteries. So, fear ye pe obia, yes, obetimesi si adanya, ayewa. se mo fie si si ye pe obi anema e be ya sofo any doctors ne lawyers ne judges it is you. Why? Because God has entrusted in you secret things. Can I hear amen? No, can I hear louder amen? Kase onyame wa jimi me ya wusu ansendi. And what didn't the passion me mensa? Can it be your mama heard here? Can it be your mama here? What you want already? God has trusted you. And the only thing I sorry and trust to one. That is the matter of that person. I am a prerogative. But you sitting here, God has entrusted you. That is why you, either the devil likes it or not, you are a successful person. Why are you here in a while? So because God has entrusted into your hands. God has entrusted into your hands. Good business has been entrusted into your hands. Good marriage has been entrusted into you. That is why I can look at your face without a blink of the eye, that your children will be number one children that will break the record of your family. Now, can I hear louder? Amen. Shout, God has entrusted in my hands secret things. One more time, God, he has entrusted into my hands. One can say we, but me sitting here, I sitting here, God has entrusted into my hands. So if we are looking for somebody who will be very creative, God has entrusted into your hands. In your business will never be one way. Your children will never be one way. Your family, they have never seen that. But as for you and your children, you will bring out something that has never happened. Why? Because God has entrusted in you. So I stand here, I declare that may you be number one in everything that you do. Now, can I hear louder, big amen to that? Can I hear louder, big amen to that? Tell three people, God has entrusted into your hands secret things. Can I catch you anybody here? Some of here. Oh, yes, sir. Catch you anybody here? Three people. Now, after he entrusted into your hands, look at what God said. He's saying that, moreover, it is required in a steward. So you are a steward. It means that on the additions that now you are a steward. Say, I am a steward. One more time. Shout louder. Shout like you believe what you are saying. You are a steward because he has entrusted into your hands this money. So at the end of this year, one son and yawadia, your time is not for you. Your academic knowledge or mao school to have a degree, it is not for you. You have finished your master's, it is not for you. A job it is not for you. It is God who entrusted into your hands. Oh, can I hear louder? Amen. So whatever is in your hand, the akura will be a mimi jina hai. A free material will come and say, this shoe is not for me. The socks is not for me. This shirt is not for me. This cufflink is not for me. One day he will ask me, where are those things that I gave to you? Yeah. So your color is not for you. This is a statistic who preach here. Pastor, don't go there. But I want to go there a little bit. Catch your business. God has entrusted into your hands, even your body. So your body doesn't belong to you. That is why Paul said, know ye not that your body is a temple. It means that your body is not for you. Your body belongs to God. You cannot do your body with anything anyhow. Can I hear louder? Amen. Tell somebody you don't belong to yourself. You belong to your maker and the one who created you. Can anyone catch you and say, you don't belong to yourself. You belong to the one that you gave your life to. And the one who gave you into this world. If you really believe, shout louder amen to that. So all of us, we are stewards. Everybody shout, I'm a steward. One more time. One more time, church. But he said, moreover, it is required that a steward, that a man must be found faithful. God is not just calling you a steward, but he's expecting a steward to be faithful. Or he said, the can I hear amen? Akosua cannot say that because I give it to her, it has become her property. Sameka me kwasa na me duha na me no se me nimafa me ya me nsa se ya Akosua knows that I have entrusted my towel into her hands. And if you know who you need the end, where bag in them, no, me and me will be a medicine in them. So, of course, you must hand over. So, there is a handover time in life. The medicine on Sabia, you will hand over. One day, you will hand over your property, you will hand over your wealth, you will hand over your money, you will hand over your life. When it comes to that time of handover, now said the other man, one was saying, you'll be in trouble. No, can I hear louder? Amen. So what did you see America down on? What here? And I want it. And I want to. Well, when you say, well, be as well, acquire you the one winning, one winning, one winning. Say, say, well, you're done here. Acquire what come for no. What come for pa? Down on me, I don't know, White House. Yeah, I'm taking it through the processes because you have been handing over. You have been handing over. Because Obama ain't any property. Obama inherited as a steward for United States of America. But next year, January, he will hand over. And that is how it is. God is expecting you to see yourself as a steward. It will be a steward, dear. So among millions of cities, it is not for you. You will hand over one day. No, I didn't hear the amen. No, I didn't hear the amen. Make will be say, oh, okay. Now I catch it, son. Dear me, when you're not here, we'll choose when you're here. You are a steward. Tap somebody and say, you are a steward. Tap three people and tell them, you are a steward. Tap five people and tell them, you are a steward. Come on, go ahead. Tell them, you are a steward. Your money doesn't belong to you. You are a steward. If God say, I want that money now, you cannot tell God, well, we never send me away. You are a steward. You are a steward. Touch your heart and say, I'm a steward. No, say it one more time and I close. Shout louder like you believe what you are talking about. Steward means adi na nya wodi a. Ohweso. Wo yo hweso fo. Et moi me kan body u bo bridge bridge wenim no. You are steward to your body. No, what for seminar? Enemy bridge, enemy bridge. God is waiting. That day is coming. You will stand before God and give accounts of that body. Can I hear amen? Amen. You are too and you are never saying any demeanor to you. And you say, never saying any anymore. But all of us, we are stewards. Can I hear amen? So children that God has given to you, they are stewards. You are a steward over them. And kwadano wenya medi wama ma wono o he wonso. E debi beba ube bum kwadano huwa konta. Can I hear amen? That is why you cannot take your children for granted by not taking them to school. Because one day you will give accounts of your children. You cannot take your wife for granted because you will give accounts of somebody's daughter. Can I hear louder? Amen? Amen. Touch somebody and say to the person, you are a steward. One more time. Another one more time. And God is expecting the steward to be what? Faithful. Everybody say faithful. One more time. You see, that is the is out of the country Ghana and out of the world. Faithfulness. We don't want to be faithful. We have become like monkeys. When a monkey is hungry and you have a banana or any food, a monkey will jump here and there looking for the food. Immediately the food gets into the monkey's hand. Ask the monkey to give it back. Why? Because now it is in his hand. The monkey thinks that he said, "Yeah, media. Adie bi enya media ma obi anya wo dia. You are a steward of those things." Can I hear louder? Amen. That is why Deuteronomy chapter 8. Let me finish there. Let me finish there. My time is already passed. Let me finish there. Let me finish there. Deuteronomy chapter 8. The verse number 17 up to 18. Look at what the Lord said. "And thou say in thy heart," thou will say in your heart. Be careful the things you say in your heart. Tell somebody, be careful of the things you say in your heart. Tell yourself, be careful of the things you say in your heart. And thou will say in your heart, "My power and my might of my hand have gotten me this wealth." You may say to yourself, "My power, my strength." But God said, "No, you are a steward. Don't say that it is your power. Don't say that it is yourself. Don't say that it is your strength. And your hands have produced this word for me." When I say men can be, but it starts from the heart. I shall see if you are coming. Myself, my strength, my power, my hand. Myself, my strength, my power, and my hand. So look at it carefully. Myself, self-centered. I have made it because I am this. God said, "No. Don't say that in your heart that it is you." Can I hear louder? Amen.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Not yourself, neither your power, neither your strength, neither your hands produce this word for you. The unye wo wia sebiya anye wa hundi ne me unyaye. But look at the last verse, 18. Look at what God said. God said in verse 18, "But remember." Everybody say, "But remember." One more time. Lift your hands and say, "But remember." One more time, church. So God doesn't want I and you to forget that it is him. He said, "But remember that it is the Lord your God, for it is he who gives you the ability." Everybody shout ability. Oh my God. Shout ability one more time. No, shout louder one more time. Ahoden ye di ye efre urade. Me se sa ahoden no, you have it. Ahoden e di ye millionaire, you have it. Ahoden e di ye contractor, you have it. Ahoden e di sidan, you have it. Ahoden e di ye pastor, you have it. Ahoden e di wo, you have it. Nobody can tell you that you cannot give birth. The ability to give birth, God has given you. The ability to become a millionaire, God has given some to you. The ability to for you to become a landlord, you have it. Can I prophesy and speak this word? Here by this time, may you own your own property. Why? Because the ability for you to have it, God has already given it to you. If anybody has said that you cannot prosper, I stand on this altar and I stand on this podium. I speak the word of the Lord to you. The ability for you to become who you are, you have it. I said, you have it. I said, you have it. I said, you have it. Tell three people, "I have it." Come on, say another person. "I have the ability." And God gave you the ability. It was not given to you by your husband, neither your wife, neither the president of Ghana. It's the president of year. Your success and your progress came from above. Anybody who believes, turn up and shout louder. Three, amen. Shout, I have the ability to succeed in life, to make it in life, to overcome poverty. I have the ability. Oh, Yahushua, answer. What the ultimate idea here? And we call it ability. Make ability was years of papa queen. Ability. Ability. You have the ability. If they said in your house nobody can prosper, I have declared to you, you have the ability. By 31st December, some of you, you give 10 testimonies. Because ability to have testimonies, ability to turn things around, the ability for your children to finish the first and second degree, the ability to buy the first land and second land and the third land, you have the ability to make it. Come on, somebody shout and clap your hands. But I came to announce to you, you have the ability to have your husband. You have the ability to have your wife. You have the ability to bring forth the twins. You have the ability to bring forth your children. Somebody said, I have the ability. One more time, church. Shout like your voice belongs to you. Shout like you believe what you are saying. No one can just obey Yamayashi. Or can't say we are not done. One can just say, you don't know whom you are talking to. I have the ability, and that ability was given to me by God, the creator, God, the maker of heaven and the earth. I have the ability to succeed. I have the ability to take dominion. I have ability to prosper. I have ability to take care of my children. I will not beg for any money. I will not beg for food, but I have the ability. Number five, what I can say, you have the ability, don't be a beggar. Thank you. Pastor, you have the ability to receive healing. I declare healing to your body. I declare healing to your lungs. I declare healing to your liver. I declare healing, healing, healing to your blood cells. May the healing power enter into your system. Receive the healing. Receive healing from above. Receive ability to prosper. If you believe, shout louder, amen here. Shout, I have the ability from God. Shout, I have ability. Therefore, I will make it in life. Lift your voice and begin to declare to yourself and declare to your family, you have the ability. You can never be a beggar. You can never, 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 never. It will never happen. It will never happen. You have the ability. You have the ability to cross the line. You have the ability to make it in this life. You have the ability to change the order of your family. You have the ability to change the negative record in the family. You have the ability. You don't own anybody. You have the ability. And God said, remember, it is I, the Lord, who gave you the ability to make it, ability to prosper, the ability to make a record, the ability to say these things. You have the ability. You have the ability. You have the ability. Come on, go ahead and speak to God. Lord, let me know what you have deposited in me. Oh, Lord, let me know. Let me know. Let me know. Oh, let me know. Talk to God. Talk to God. And you're running Casa 2 minutes. So, Rodden, my mean, who near my would you dream me more? That I will not depend on people every day to become a dependent on people. Lord, let me know. 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 If you can use anything, you can use me too. If you can use anything, Lord, you can use anything. Come on, talk to the Lord. If you can use every human being, you can use me too. Yes, you have given me the ability to make it. Hold somebody's hand and pray for that person the next 2 minutes again. The Lord, let my brother, let my sister identify. Many one of the audience anymore. And whatever that he's supposed to possess and to have, that has been denied for many years. Oh God, from today, let him realize, let him see, let him identify, let her see. Many one every day because we have the ability. It is you, it is you, it is you, it is you. But it is the Lord. Remember that it is the Lord. Lord, I forgot, but I have realized that it is you. All that I can do, it is by you. All that I can say, it is by you. All the businesses that I can do, it is by you. It is by you. It is by you. It is by you. The education that I want to further, it is by you. The building project, it is by you. The good marriage, it is by you. It is not by the tradition of my family, it is by you, oh Lord. I cry. God, let that ability be revealed. Let me see, let me see, let me see, let me see. Everybody, my men who know the odia dream, my men fanya juma. Ademara kasaba di hakataka. Bagara modi me gerezi, gerezdo tata diribaha. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I bless you. I bless you, Lord. Famiye niya. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lift your hands to the Lord. Famiye. You have the ability. You just have to be remembered. Some of us, we easily forget. We easily forget what we can do. But the Lord said, remember that it is I. It is I, the Lord. Ma was also kasa erade ene makai. So what now my hoard dine? Eme nipedi. Erade mama men saswacho. Erade makai. So when our men pursue freedom for true, now they need to see my poor major so. I rather never cry, so my bunny in the winter. I rather never cry, so my usujeni in your kunone yere. I rather never cry, so my obedi don. But some of me and some money. Lord, I have remembered that you can make my life better. You can change my destiny. If you really believe what you said, clap your hands and shout unto God.
Hallelujah. Amen. Don't sit. Stretch forth your hand. Stretch forth your hand. Let's pray for Bishop Dr. Yahusu and son. Ask for strength from above. May God increase the grace upon him. May God take him to the higher height. May God give him grace, 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 grace. Bohada bahadi adabashe. Ligabada bashagadabadaba. Before you sit, thank God for his life. Yes, thank God. We thank God for the life of the bishop, the wife, and the family. We are so grateful, oh God, that you take them out, bring them in. And you always drop a word into his spirit.
Praise the Lord, viewers. My name is Pastor Philip Amor. I'm the online pastor. for my father. On this channel, you will be privileged to watch my bishop, my regional overseer, Reverend Dr. Yao Uzumansa, who will bring you closer to heaven. We are here to evangelize to the whole world. As you watch us on our YouTube channel, we know you will be blessed. So stay tuned. Watch us on this channel, Reverend Dansuma, on YouTube. You can also contact us on 050-7777-633 or 0244-777-633, or you can email us at myfathershouse@gmail.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And I know God will richly bless you. Shalom. Peace.
See.